To remove or delete Do Not Disturb schedule in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icons. Select notifications, and then scroll the notification screen. Tap Do Not Disturb, and then on schedule, select or press and hold schedule you want to delete for assembly work, and then select, for example, this schedule, and then tap delete to delete or remove the Do Not Disturb schedule. Now your schedule was deleted. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.